way down through the hedge and heading up to Port Melbourne. But here at Portsea, he's shown a bit of resurgence, and if he can manage to finish in front in this race, he'll have a real boost leading into the next round, which is 2 weeks' time in Newcastle. Here comes Kennedy,
past by Hurst, pull up the Shannon next time on a nice little runner, as we call it. That's the chop that comes in. Going into the chop, they are now getting up to 22 kilometres an hour. Going down this chop, so it's a